So let us explore the map with the Lamborghini Huracan GT3 car, but in a different setting. Welcome to our floating city in the sky, but at night, and having a decent graphics card and a decent processor makes it look spectacular. Of course, I don't think ray tracing is on. I could be wrong. But just look at this place. It is amazing.